Hey, what's up? It's Dante, and welcome back to my channel.
Swish, swish, swish. Another one in the basket.
To my girl Selena Gomez. She dropped a music video for her amazing song Back to You, which is actually featured on the 13 Reasons Why Season 2 soundtrack. If you guys haven't watched 13 Reasons Why Season 2, I loved it. Some people didn't like it. There were some triggering moments and stuff, but I enjoyed it. And I already heard the soundtrack. It's so good. Season 1 soundtrack is amazing. I just love The Night We Met by Lord Huron so much. It makes me cry every time I hear it. It's just an emotional song. How he sings and the beat. Oh my God, I'll make you cry. So if you guys are new, please subscribe and come on notifications on so you're notified every time I upload a video. YouTube's being weird recently, and if you don't have notifications on, I might not come up in your subscription feed. So please have notifications on so you're notified when I upload a video. Here's my reaction. I really hope you guys enjoy it. Video. Oh, it's changing colors. Ooh, look at the hair though. That's like the wig you wear when you want to murder somebody. I'm seeing a little highlight. Yes, I watch a lot of makeup videos now. And I know a lot about makeup now, which is kind of weird. But I just enjoy makeup videos. Oh, look at her. I am the dude. Ooh. Be careful, get out that window now, girl. You in a dress. We gotta watch them legs. Can't be showing no puss. I do like that dress, though. It's different. Like... She look good. I love Selena. She's so fucking cute. Yes. I love how there's like subtitles. We can't hear them talk. That's so cool and so different. Ooh! Her look, yo! Oh, that's me when I'm trying to slay. Ooh! Wait, I love how they're like talking, but we can't hear. That's so refreshing and so different. I like that. I just love her style of music videos now. They're just so good. Like Bad Liar was good. Fetish was good. I just love the style. Yes, the old video cameras. Yes, I love the fucking hair, girl. All these apples. Jesus, motherfuck. Ooh. Damn, boy, you got some blue-ass eyes. Oh, I love the orange in this shot. Her, like, her outfit with the orange. Bitch, you look like a fucking Starburst. Oh, shit, they're wanted? What? Oh, the car's burning, bitch. I can't believe... That was quick, I couldn't read it. You're too passionate. Back to the party. What? I know I go back to you. Yes, I love the filters. Like the light changes and shit. I like this, it's really good. I just love Selena, man. I just think she's so cool. She's beautiful. She beats herself up too much, you know? Oh, that was good. Yeah, I liked it. It was really good. Okay, so the first thing I want to talk about is how there were subtitles, but we couldn't hear them talk. I love that. That is so different, so refreshing. That's actually how, like, old movies were made. There were just subtitles. There wasn't, like, audio of them talking, but there was audio of, like, the scenery and stuff around. You couldn't hear them speak. So I think that's really cool with this music video. It was telling a story. And I just thought it was great. She looked good. Loved the little, you know, hair was like a bob or something like that. Is it a bob? I don't know. But I loved her hair. I loved her outfit with like the orange and yellow. Bitch, like a fucking Starburst queen. Come on. She looked really good. And her little highlight was showing. I liked it. I like Selena. I just think she's so cute and adorable. I just want to hug her and hopefully she can shit out some fucking Starbursts. Especially pink ones. Oh, pink Starbursts are so fucking good. Like, oh. Got my pussy quaking. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new, please subscribe to my channel. It means the world to me. And if you haven't watched the full video, there's a link down in my description so you guys can check it out. And also stream the song. It's really, really good. It's a bop, bitch. I love it. So, yeah. I'll see you guys back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay fish. Bye, guys.
We can work from home.